But when I take the winning score after 16 seconds. Just 90 seconds later though, Derby equalised and Johnny Russell's cross was turned in by Chris Martin. Although Chelsea striker Patrick Bamford gave Derby the lead, it was Peggy Good's goal of the season. Derby made it 3-1 through Craig Bradshaw.